Hello there, welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind. I'm the RPG chick. I'm trying to find our way through here. And not getting very far. These goblins. I don't feel like wasting all my spells on them. Mm-mm. She killed with two hits. That's pretty cool. Ah, I should have hit the same one that she was hitting, Tiro. Then we'd only have one goblin right now. And he would not have summoned that one. Thanks, Ruby. Trying to find our way. I think we need to go into a tree up here somewhere. I have a feeling I'm going in circles with this stuff. Oh boy, there's a bunch. Let's do her needle step on the head. Goblin wizard. Nice, that was enough to take him out. Unfortunately, we have all the regular goblins to deal with still. Plus one. Oh boy. Hero needs some healing here. And we're getting overrun. Plasma shock? Oh! Thanks! Oh, that's freaking awesome. That's pretty random. Thanks, Lucia. Wow. Freaking awesome. Let's attack that one, so stay near Ron for us so he can heal me. I don't know if he has to be near him in order to heal him. I'm just as used to Dungeons and Dragons rules where you have to touch the character. Awesome, I love when he does that. Or when she does that, or when it does that. For some reason I thought I was supposed to go in that tree. So we go in this one, and we come out this one, I believe. So let's go in this one. This is the one we came from. Okay, we headed down this way. Jean leveled up again. She's catching up to us. So she's 7, Heroes 8, and Round 4, 10. Okay, we were headed along this. This is where we were. I have a feeling we want to go in this tree for some reason. I really want... Oh, wait. Hold on a second. Recovers a bit of HP. Oh, it tells you what you do here. Heal freeze. Nice! Okay, I think that's the B button, guys. It covers a little bit of magic points. Now, I think we can use it on anybody. One-time auto-resurrection. I don't know if I don't want to use it to the end game, believe it or not. So they're both starlights. So Jean is 24 out of 84 magic points. Let's see if I can use it on her. Yes, I can. Excellent. So it gives her 54 out of 84. 6, 7, 8. We can do another one. And technically, we can use one on Ronfar too, but I don't think we have that many of these things, so. Poison antidote. Okay, that's what a purity herb is. So, I'm gonna save here, just in case this is a tough boss battle and we don't have enough healing from Ronfar. I will, we have the save point to go back to. Let's see if this is the way. May or may not be. Ugh. Might be the way we came in. These things hit hard, but they aren't that bad, so I say just everyone just attack some of them. Nice. Oh. Lucio's up to something. Oh my god, what you doing, Lucia? Soul finger? Awesome. Only took away 6 points. I think we can heal Ronfar after. So we are about to win this battle. Nice. Jean single-handedly wins the day. Oh, that's not what I want. What? Oh, I can level up some. Level up health. Ronfar's health is now level 8. Ooh, he learned Calm Litany. which is healing multiple people. Hero's Wind is level 4. I didn't know. Okay. Health is level 9. How many do I have? How many can I level up? Wind is level 5. Health is level 10. Well, see that? Wind is level 6. So I'm going to use that from now on. Rather than the post sword. At least I think that's how it works. So I'm leveling up everything, but only the post sword isn't there, so... Ooh, I guess we can't do that one. Okay. Anyway, I wasn't even trying to do that. That happens if you go to magic from Ruby's menu. That's cool. Maybe I should have used Calm Litany so I could have healed all of us. Because that recovers for party. Next time. Okay, so I came out of this one. Hmm. Where's this monster? Oh, nice. I haven't been here before. Iron armor? Nice. I like 'em, iron armor. Defense goes up to 19. Sweet. Now, could someone else use our scale armor? I think I can give things to him, right? Item? I don't think Jean or Lucia could use this. Give the scale armor to Ranfar. Nice. Oh, luck goes way down. But it really increases defense. I mean, what is he wearing now? Peasant clothes? Yeah. Sweet. That should help with things. Okay, so this is certainly a dead end. It's pretty fortuitous that we found that. Now we know this one. And that's the dead end. And do we come from that one originally? What about this one? We'll be right back. still hit him for 14. Nice run for, oh, hero gained a level. And run far. I guess when it's flashing red, we can't level up. I just love that song though. It almost sounds like laughing. Oh! An herb! Yeah, we definitely haven't been here before. Could be onto something, I hope. I hope. This is definitely a new area. How are we doing with hit points? Pretty good. Magic points. Let's try to win whatever battle like this. Hello? I want to get that chest first. Plantella! Hello. Okay, we're going to use this wind, which is level 6 now. Dice. Is it worth it using that? I don't know. I'll just attack it this round. And needle step. Boomerang, not bad. Boomerang. 84 points. One and one. Oops. Just do the same thing this round. Run for, I could probably heal someone next round. Bad seed. Oh, he's poisoned. Let's heal himself first. And then I'll use one of these things that we got to get rid of the poison, perhaps. Look at that miles. Okay, so 96 points, still poisoned. Ooh! Oh, it's a hot Smurfette girl inside. It's actually pretty erotic looking. This is the way she got her legs spread like that. I don't know what those tentacles are doing there. I don't know, guys. I don't know. So let's kill with fire. Heal freeze, but we don't have freeze, we have poison. You know what? Let's just attack this round. I like how it still gives you a choice of who to attack, like there's more than one thing to attack. Still just 1 point. Poor Ranfar. Thorn shower. Okay. Oh boy. Running out of boomerang attacks. Recovers HP for the party. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh my god, Lucia. I think we could use that spell again this time. He's starting to run out of mana though. Another calm litany for all. Sorry, huge blue girl. Cool. Oh boy. Yeah, calm litany every round. That's why we have you around. Not for your friggin' dice. Hits hard with that thing, wow. Poison antidote. On Ranfar. On Ranfar, just heal everybody again. And you do the needle attack again. Probably the last time you can do it. No longer poisoned, raw. Now I'll just heal everybody. Cheese. Can't do that one. Can't do that one either. Just gotta... I mean, we could either... She could take a starlight, or she could just attack physically. Let's just have her attack physically this time. Not very effective. 19 points. This is getting hairy here. Not good. Not good. Who's got the starlights? I guess hero. Oh boy. Athena's love? Well, she healed herself. Thanks. Well, calm. Let me bring... What's his name back? Hero? This is not going well. Nope, it won't heal hero. If Ranfar is out of magic, this is not good. Lucia, do something. I'm gonna use herb on himself, and Lucia can attack. I mean, Jean can attack. Maybe we'll get lucky and Lucia will do something. This is pathetic, I'm sorry. Oh no. Let's heal Jean. Jean can attack. If we win like this, it'll be freaking awesome. Yeah. I do not give up. Alright, bye-bye, Lucia. Mm-hmm. Oh man, Ronfar is at 6. Far, he's the lowest. Hope Gene can survive whatever attack comes next round. Oh god, Gene's gone. Kidding me? Ronfar goes it alone. Okay, so we're out of that. All he can do is attack, and he attacks for one each. Well, goodbye, cruel world. You have got to be kidding me. Was that a setup? Did the game do that on purpose? That is incredible. Yeah, right, Ronfar. Holy crap, that means we all win. As long as one of us are left. Of course, Ronfar leveled up. He leveled up too. I wonder if the others will still level up. He went up 4 levels so far. I wonder if the others will level. They didn't level. Oh.